In Beverly Town, a maid did dwell, a buxom lass, and I knew her well. Her age it was near 22, and for a man she had a view. Follow her there a little I day, follow her there a lie-gee-ho. This maid being generous, kind and free, and willing to travel the country, she went to live with a gentleman. A tinker came to solder a pan. Follow her there a little I day, follow her there a lie-gee-ho. The gentleman being from home one day, the tinker with a did sport and play. He slyly got her behind the door and gave her kisses over and o'er. Follow her there a little I day, follow her there a lie-gee-ho. When all was over and at an end, she tipped him 20 guineas in hand. When will you come this way again? For I have another old kettle to mend. Follow a lair a little I day, follow a lair a lie-gee-ho. Travelling hard and being dry, he called at an alehouse close hard by. Landlord, bring me a pot of ale, for 20 guineas I've earned this day. Follow a lair a little I day, follow a lair a lie-gee-ho. The landlord says, welcome me cock, your rivets you a baldy knock. Me liquor is good, your money is fine, and you shall stay with me to die. Follow a lair a little I day, follow a lair a lie-gee-ho. If all is true as I've been told, the tinker he spent all his gold. He may do as he's done before, and rivet the maid behind the door. Follow a lair a little I day, follow a lair a lie-gee-ho. Follow a lair a little I day, follow a lair a lie-gee-ho.